Officials in Bastrop County are calling a woman's death suspicious. They say her body was found just outside a car this morning with the door open. The sheriff's office says a deputy spotted the vehicle in the parking lot of the Colony Village Shopping Center around 2 a.m. The woman has not been identified yet.